Every day you post pictures, updates, and things that are important to you on Facebook. If you think about it, you're basically writing the story of your life as you go. Now, how cool would it be if you could keep a copy for yourself? Actually, you can. Just log into Facebook, click Settings, and look for the option to download a copy of your Facebook data. This way, you'll have an interactive copy of all your pictures, videos, messages, and posts saved right to your computer. Thinking outside of the box a little can get you some really amazing deals. For example, the next time you go buy something on eBay, try searching for spelling mistakes on the items you're looking for. Listings like these aren't going to be found by very many people, so they're less likely to get bid up in price. So get in the habit of searching misspelled words and see what kind of savings you can score. There's a fast and easy way to save online receipts, pictures, and basically anything else that pops up on your computer screen. It's called screen capping, and it's unbelievably quick and easy to do. If you're on a Mac, hold Shift, Command, and the number 4, then select the area on the screen you want to save. As soon as you let go, you'll have an instant picture saved to your desktop. Now, if you're using a PC, just press the Print Screen button to copy the screen to the clipboard, then go ahead and paste the image into a program like Windows Paint. We're halfway through the web tricks now, so let's take a quick break and tell Google to do a barrel roll. Surprisingly, you can see it really does. Hundreds of people are using public computers every day, and if you're in a situation where you have to use one, it's really important to protect yourself. One of the simplest things you can do is called private browsing. Almost all modern browsers have a feature for private browsing, or incognito mode, which basically means nothing will be saved from your online session. When you're done, close the browser, and now there won't be any history or anything else about you for the next person to find. Did you know there's a way to record your computer screen and make it into a video? Just open up QuickTime and select New Screen Recording. You can select which microphone you want to use and hit Record, and now whatever you see on your screen next will be made into a video. This way you can make gaming tutorials, record special highlights, or do video commentaries, and of course upload them to share your perspective with the world. YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world, so here are a few tricks to make it work better for you. First of all, click the gear icon beside the subscribe button and select Send Me Updates. Try it with mine right now, and you'll get an email notification the next time I upload a video. Now, you'll never miss an upload again. Secondly, if you don't like the closed captioning on videos like this, you can click the text and drag it off the video. Or you can even turn it off altogether by clicking the CC button and selecting off. And finally, when you're trying to load a video and it gets stuck buffering, just press the down arrow on your keyboard to turn the dots into a game of Snake. This will help keep you occupied until your video loads up. Well, there are 6 simple tricks you can start using right now that'll help save you time, money, and bring you closer to your goals of mastering the internet. If you're ready for more, go to lynda.com/thekingofrandom right now. There's a complete list of these tips and more tutorials that go into a lot more detail. So now you're probably wondering, what is lynda.com? First of all, thanks for watching another one of my videos all the way to the end. You just earned some major cool points. Now, if you looked in the description, you probably noticed this was sponsored by lynda.com, which is the website where I got the ideas for this entire compilation. lynda.com is an educational website with hundreds of videos that'll teach you anything from how to make your own YouTube channel to graphics design, business development, and basically anything that has to do with computers and technology. So if you're trying to get an advantage in today's business world, you really need to go to lynda.com/thekingofrandom. That'll take you to a list of all the videos I used in this compilation and give you access to their stuff for free. Because just for watching this video, I get to give you a 7-day free trial so you can go check it out for yourself. All of their videos are created by experts and you can sit down and have access to thousands of videos instantly. So go to lynda.com/thekingofrandom. That'll let them know you were referred by me. So go check them out. Their content really will make you smarter. And even if you don't sign up for anything, just by clicking over, it really helps support what I'm trying to do here. In the meantime, please make sure you're subscribed to my channel. I have some dangerous dry ice experiments coming up that I want to share with you. So watch for those, and I will talk to you again in the next project video. Bye.